Japan's newest bullet train began operating this weekend. It connects the main island of Honshu with the northern island of Hokkaido through an undersea tunnel. Millions of locals and tourists are expected to benefit from the new line, as Paul Chatterjian reports.
Japan has long been known for its love affair with trains. This is its latest effort, a $5 billion project with a new bullet train that connects the main island of Honshu with the northern island of Hokkaido. Tickets for the inaugural journey sold out in just 25 minutes.
I'm getting even more excited as I'm seeing the train in front of me. I just couldn't sleep. I woke up at 1 a.m. and was tossing and turning in bed, and even woke the kids up.
The Hokkaido line was planned in 1972. That's nearly a decade after Japan's first bullet train connected Tokyo with the southern city of Osaka. It will now take travelers 4 hours to reach the northern port city of Hakodate from Tokyo, saving them under an hour. The new line stretches for nearly 150 kilometers. The northern island of Hokkaido is home to famous ski resorts, geothermal springs, and national parks.
It is finally completed. It is not only a very happy moment, but also a moment we hope will help with increasing tourism and boosting the local economies there.
The Hokkaido line also runs through a 54-kilometer undersea tunnel. At 240 meters below sea level, it is the deepest operational mainline tunnel in the world. Japanese officials say they hope to extend the line to the northern city of Sapporo by 2030. Paul Chatterjian, Al Jazeera.